Not long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship.
Oh!
Ferme is starting to fill up with the stars of the race, let's take a look at a graphic of the official results of the just-finished Moto2 race. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party.